Welcome to QuickSee. In this video, we are going to learn about the contact tracing application created on QuickSee platform. This particular application is developed as a part of the workplace health and safety applications developed on QuickSee. Contact tracing application is used when you want to tag and record the interactions between the employees inside the premises of the organization. Contact tracing application is a QR-based tagging system where every individual will tag the other individual he's interacting with during the period of the pandemic. So without any further ado, let's get started and see how this application works. So this is a QuickSee mobile application that we have that any user can download and log in with his credentials. So once the employee logs in with the credentials, he will just have to go ahead and add the interaction. When he clicks on add interactions, a scanner will be triggered automatically. He will just have to go ahead and scan the QR code of the other individual. So once the QR has been scanned, the information of the individual will be displayed automatically. The user can go ahead and add the location where he is interacting with the individual and add whether the individual is symptomatic or not. If he finds the individual to be symptomatic, he can just give in the remarks of the symptoms and submit the interaction. So once the interactions have been submitted, the admin or any individual that is monitoring the statistics of all the symptomatic people will be able to see the different individuals that have been tagged as symptomatic and can track them down and do the contact tracing effortlessly. Thank you.